So what do I do here?
Well, Sam, you just play the part of the bird. I mean, it's not written for an eagle, but,
Well, is this cultural?
Oh, yeah, this is light opera. Gilbert and Sullivan.
Begin.
On a tree by the river, a little Tom Tit sang. This is your part, Sam.
Willow, tit willow, tit willow.
And I said to him, Dickie Bird. See, that's you, Sam. You play the part. Why do you sit singing?
Dickie Bird. Willow, tit willow, tit willow.
Is it weakness of intellect, Birdie? I cried. Not meaning you.
Yes.
Or a rather tough worm in your little inside. With a shake of his poor little head, he replied.
Willow, tick willow, tick willow.
Now I feel just as sure as I'm sure that my name isn't.
Willow, tick willow, tick willow.
That 'twas blighted affection that made him exclaim.
You want to do this? Willow, tit willow, tit willow.
And if you remain callous and obdurate, I...
What's obdurate?
I don't know, sir. Shall perish as he did, and you will know why. Though I probably shall not exclaim as I die. It's the last one, Sam.
Willow, tit willow, tit willow. Why are they laughing?